I can't develop personal relationships with these guys. I gotta be able to trade them, send them down, sometimes cut them. Which is something you should learn to do, by the way.
I would never have to cut a player unless you... Oh, come on.
Come on what? Let's practice.
No.
Yeah, I'm a player, and you gotta cut me from the roster.
No.
Go. What do you mean, no?
No.
Do it.
This is stupid.
Part of the job, man.
Fine. Billy, please have a seat. I need to talk to you for a minute.
Go on.
You've been a huge part of this team, but sometimes you have to make decisions that are best for the team. I'm sure you can understand that.
You're cutting me.
I'm really sorry.
I just bought a house here.
Well...
In Oakland.
Well,
that's all you got to say? My kid just started a new school. They made friends.
Well, you shouldn't pull them out in the middle of the school year. You should wait.
What the hell are you talking about?
I don't know. I'm not going to do this. I think this is stupid. I'm not going to fire anybody, and this is dumb.
They're professional ball players. Just be straight with them. No fluff, just facts. Pete, I gotta let you go. Jack's office will handle the details.
That's it? Really?
Would you rather get a bullet to the head or fired to the chest and bleed to death?
Are those my only two options?
Seriously, how much money you make?
I told you, 70,000. Well, technically 72,000 last month, something like that.
You made 72 grand in 1 month.
Yeah.
I tell you what, you show me a pay stub for $72,000 on it, I quit my job right now and I work for you. Hey, Paulie, what's up? No, everything's fine. Hey, listen, I quit.
It is an epidemic failure within the game to understand what is really happening. And this leads people who run Major League Baseball teams to misjudge their players and mismanage their teams. I apologize.
Go on.
Okay, people who run ball clubs, they think in terms of buying players. Your goal shouldn't be to buy players, your goal should be to buy wins. And in order to buy wins, you need to buy runs. You're trying to replace Johnny Damon. The Boston Red Sox see Johnny Damon and they see a star who's worth $7.5 million a year. When I see Johnny Damon, what I see is an imperfect understanding of where runs come from. The guy's got a great glove. He's a decent leadoff hitter. He can steal bases, but is he worth the $7.5 million a year that the Boston Red Sox are paying him? No. No. Baseball thinking is medieval. They are asking all the wrong questions. And if I say it to anybody, I'm ostracized. I'm a leper, so that's why I'm cagey about this with you. That's why I respect you, Mr. Bean, and if you want full disclosure, I think it's a good thing that you got Damon off of your payroll. I think it opens up all kinds of interesting possibilities.
Shit. Put the fucking car in park, you dumb fucking idiot.
Can't close the briefcase.
One fucking day, you couldn't keep it together.
I was fucked up, right?
You're fucking kidding.
It's a joke. I'm sober.
Jesus fucking Christ.
It's a fucking
joke. You fucking stupid.
I'm not stupid.
Fucking, you know, driving what? You like I'm a not... fucking maniac. You know the attention that fucking draws.
You know what? I'm not stupid. I'm smart.
Smart.
I make million-dollar deals with smart, important people, unlike you. People
unlike
who don't sucker punch people when they're scared, okay?
All right. All right, okay.
Yo, hold up, man.
Yo.
Come on, where's everybody going? Is that we're gonna hang out? What a bunch of assholes.
What the fuck was that? Are you crazy?
It's cool, bro. I have a class 3 firearms license.
Huh? Come on, get in.
I know another dealer nearby.
Hi. How you doing?
Good.
Hey, you clean the fishbowl?
I had a minute and I...
You had a minute? And today you needed to clean the fishbowl today?
I had finished my paperwork and I was... So just had a couple minutes.
Okay. Nice to meet you. A new issue day! A cock-sucking motherfucking new issue day! This is what you do! Hey, everybody, listen up! This is what happens when you fuck with your pets on New Issue Day!
Excuse me, Carlos?
Yeah?
Can I speak with you for a minute?
Yeah.
Carlos, you've been traded to the Tigers. This is Jay Palmer's number. He's the traveling secretary for the team. He's expecting your call. He'll take care of everything.
Is that it?
Yes.
Okay.